Rosita, Antonio.
¿Qué hay, Carmona?
Señora Kelly, bienvenido.
Encantado de verte.
Nice to see you again.
Your husband is a great ganadero. He rides like... He rides as good as me. Es un gran caballista, don Kid.
You're late.
I know. I'm sorry, darling, but Antonio took me to see the Alhambra.
Can't we there?
Look, Ana, what did I tell you? Wonderful, terrible. Now you try to...
voy a presentar...
Es strong, eh?
Señora Kelly.
Rosita, come on.
Antonio Pérez Tabernero. Señora Tabernero. Antonio.
Tanto gusto, don Pepe.
Here's yours.
Thank you.
Antonio,
¿eh?
Estoy contento de que hayas venido. Temía que no pudieras hacerlo por estar ensayando el nuevo ballet Los Amantes de Teruel.
Ya no presento Los Amantes.
No.
No, haremos esta noche el amor brujo.
Did you say you're not dancing our new ballet tonight?
No, it's not ready.
Isn't that a pity?
Que tengas mucha suerte esta noche, Rosita, ¿eh?
Rosita is dancing tonight.
And Carmen dances here.
A new girl, very pretty. Well, you saw her dance at the Taberna del Toro, where we first met.
So you gave her a job?
Uh-huh.
Tell me, did you know who my wife was when we first met?
I saw I had seen her before.
Oh, yeah, so you said.
And I saw she was a dancer.
Why?
Well, she has a dancer's face, don't you think?
You seem to forget she's my wife.
I beg your pardon.
Mrs. Kelly, come and take some wine, eh? Come, come.
And doesn't dance anymore. Anyway, a dancer dances with her legs, not her face.
You are trying to pick a quarrel with me, don't you?
It takes two to pick a quarrel, Don Antonio. You've been working at it longer than I have. Why have you cancelled your new ballet?
It has no cancelled. Only postponed.
If you're thinking of postponing it until my wife dances Donna Isabel, you're here for the longest stage wait in history.
You are very sure of your wife, don't you?
Yeah. And I'm very sure of myself.
You will be there tonight?
We'll be there.